federal police raids on the ABC and News Corp have been criticised at a conference in London by high-profile human rights lawyer Amal Clooney. The UK's first special envoy on media freedom suggested Australia is setting a bad example, and she said it right in front of our foreign minister.
Amal Clooney, high-profile human rights lawyer and defender of press freedom, issues a warning.
That what happens in a country like Australia or the UK or the US will be looked at by every other leader in the world and potentially used as an excuse to clamp down even further on journalists.
Suggesting to a London conference that Australia is setting a bad example following recent raids by the federal police on the ABC's offices and a News Corp journalist's home.
Journalists all over the world are less safe if the rhetoric or even policies or laws in states that are supposed to be free are actually a threat to journalists in those countries.
In the front row, our foreign minister, who earlier rose to defend Australia's record.
Australia has been strong and clear in our support for the protection of journalists and the rights to freedom of expression.
Amal Clooney is entitled to her view, but ultimately, no one is above the law.
The government has asked Parliament's powerful Security and Intelligence Committee to investigate the impact security laws have on press freedom.
The bosses of News Corp and the ABC have written to the Minister for Home Affairs asking all action be dropped against journalists targeted in last month's federal police raids.
Australia would have more credibility if we get our act together right here, right now.
Kerry Yaxley, Nine News.